So I was wondering if this is normal. Now here, let's look at. So it kind of keeps steaming. It doesn't like have an instant on off with the pressure. I don't know if that's like a seal that's an issue or if that's normal. Just curious, but so far so good. It's just kind of annoying how, you know, it'd be nice if it's like instant on, full power, and then instant off. But yeah, being nitpicky.